Hello children, good morning. Hope you all are fit and fine after the first term exam and you all must be relaxed. Okay. So now we'll start our second term syllabus. Okay. In the second term, first you will have your unit test, second UT in the month of November and then your second term exam in the month of February. Okay. So, in moral science, you note down the syllabus for your unit test as well as for the second term. Okay. In second UT, you have chapter 5 and 6. You can win. And chapter 6, books are best friends. And then in second term, you have chapter 7. Love the motherland and chapter 8 social responsibility and chapter 9 is reduced due to this syllabus is reduced this time. Your syllabus is reduced for this COVID 19, so that's why chapter 9 is reduced. So two chapters for your second UT and two chapters for your second term. And along with that, you should remember the moral of the stories and book exercise. All things are there. Next, prayer after class and the activity 4 and 5 that is given in page number 48. So, note down all the syllabus in a copy, okay, so that you will not get confused before the exam.